Sorry about that. I get some things situated. And I'm sorry in last stream how long it took me just to dock. Now let's continue. I think only shows the auto save once if I went to load. That's nice. Why are you pointing that at me? Danger. Ah! Where? Where's the danger? Where? Oh! Right in front of me. If I could aim, that'd be amazing. Sit here now. I just have to sit here. Hey, Ellie! Oh! Thank you for the raid, Lethal Huntress. Wow, that was very unexpected because I just started my stream, too. Oh, another stream. Hey, raiders. Ellie Keen, Mick B. Hondo, and Lethal Huntress. Yeah, Huntress, okay. Aw, thank you, Hondo! And I just started stream too. Aw, thanks, Hondo! You definitely deserve this, Hondo. Everyone should follow Hondo too. And he was last playing Sea of Stars. He's very funny and chill and a laid-back streamer that's a Star Wars nerd and geek. You should probably not go up against him with Star Wars knowledge or a betting contest. They'll probably win. Come on. Damn it, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Where's... I don't know what that'll do. Does that help? I have no idea. No problem, Hondo. Showing the love in stream while I'm about to. Oh, that did somewhat heal me. Do any of you play this game? I know it just came out, but. Oh, I'm Mariah or Silver, my username. There we go. And whoopsie, sorry. Oh, man. Act like good people? What do you mean? Now I'm scared. Nah, I'm kidding. Trust me, ask Hondo, I am not as innocent as I seem to be. That's not supposed to sound as dirty as it did, but yeah. Am I going down? I think I am. I guess I'm going down. You know, Hondo, I have a lurk alert, right? Right? Hondo's like, raid this person, but I'm out. Peace. Well, hey, just be yourself in chat. Honestly. Just like I'm myself on my stream. For the most part. I try and hold in my anger, though. Damn it. The hell is that noise? I don't have anything for health, do I? No, I don't. I guess I die. Cool. Wait, can I sell stuff? Sword? No, probably not here. Thank you, Ellie. I got the name because, well, exactly what it sounds like. I love wolves, and silver wolves are very pretty. No, I'm not a furry, just to clarify on that. I mean, nothing wrong with furries, I'm not one. I just literally, love wolves. Why am I dying? Okay, good. Hey, Mick, be who you want to be or not want to be. If that makes sense. Okay, I think I can walk now. Literally, just like... What are you... You have issues. Yeah, seriously, just running just makes me... My O2 go down. I'm like, son of a bitch. Like, I can't go 2 feet without needing to stop for oxygen. It's annoying. Yes, wolves and vamps. Me too. What do you mean, Ellie? Like, understand you how? Like, are you a vampire or a werewolf or what? Because maybe I am a werewolf. You don't know. Not furry, but I could be a werewolf. Huh. Where are you, you fuckers? I'm gonna die now. Great. Just kill me and get over this. Get my misery over with. What? What happened? Oh, is there a body down there? Damn it. Badly for you. Find anything useful? Fucking hope so. Have I seen, no, I have not seen Teen Wolf. Although I will say, although I did not like Twilight, I love what the wolves looked like in it. I thought that was awesome. And then the way they turned, that was so freaking cool. Other than that, yeah, I didn't like Twilight. But and I did love the Washington setting, that was it. Do you want to be a werewolf or a vampire? Hey, bunnies can be vicious, okay? Have you seen how freaking fast they are? And their teeth can probably gnaw through you to your bone. Gnaw through your skin to your bone. Damn it. Well, I'm gonna die soon, probably. But I swear, on lots of games where my health is low, that's when I survived the longest. It's so freaking weird. Damn it. Oh my. Now I have to stop to breathe. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, bunnies, they know freaking like. Ah! Kung Fu, man. We learned Kung Fu from them. Thank you. Thank you. Finally put me out of my misery. Yes. He's a freaking space Star Wars dolphin thing. Or that one creature thing that can breathe underwater and Jabba Binks, I think his name is. Sorry. Jar Jar Binks, not Jabba. I put Jabba the Hutt and Jar Jar Binks' name together. Jabba Binks. And they suck at aiming. Son of a bitch! I'm about to freaking die just... Yep. Oh, my health is... Wow, they put your health really freaking low. I guess I'll have to crawl just so my oxygen stays high. Is it? Who's coughing? Is that me coughing? In what kind of way, Hondo? In what kind of way? I didn't know you were into that either, Hondo. A king of what? Ah! Get down. Now breathe. I gotta stop and breathe. A king of lies. I mean, that's exactly what you have to be if you don't want to be yourself, right? Okay.
You have a death wish or something.
Am I supposed to go through here? Finally! Finally, I got to my stupid destination.
This is Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if you
Game of Lies.
I'm the damn ghost Make edition. Your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance. Vanguard Moira?
Oh, well,
sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to them. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
Should I take off my helmet? Wait, what's this? How did I get epic gear? Cool, but weird. Maybe this will help me. Oh, I saw someone. Lung damage, great. Thank you, I have no idea how I got it. Oh shit, someone was behind us, hold on. I don't even know if I should even be wearing it right now, cause like... Well, I guess they are, but behind you, stupid ass. Let's see. How do I? Oh, so that's how I hit people.
Here, right here.
Sorry, I changed the viewpoint. I'll change it back when I can. When I know how to. My hitting does more damage than the freaking laser. Jeez, what kind of a fucking punch do I have? Oh wait, I hit with the laser. Okay, well, I mean, I guess that makes sense then. Why am I? There we go. Am I supposed to be going this way? No. Yes. No. Yeah. No. Yes. No. Yeah, I can't make up my mind. No, nothing makes sense. Especially this damn game. Why the hell can't I not go 2 feet without having to stop to breathe? What? How am I encumbered? Is that... Oh, sweet mother. It is.
Oh, for God's sake. Drop some of that rubbish already.
Ugh, fine. Stupid Sarah. Tell me what to do. Oh wait, I took it. I think. Oh yeah, okay, I did. This... Okay, so I'm supposed to go this way. No? Wait, what? Oh my god, Sarah, I almost frickin' popped you with my damn laser. What? Oh. It's this way. No. Maybe I have to go up. Although you would think it would point up if I needed to go up. Holy shit! Whoopsie. Ooh, well, oh. Do you have any- No. I guess I stole from you already. Well, took from you. Didn't really steal. So, how's everyone's day going? Mine's going swell. Medpack. What? Who said that? Are you grabbing your butt? I'll take you away for a second. Gotta stop to freaking breathe. Oh, I can crawl. So slowly I crawl. I love that I could just- Oh wait, the inventory thing. Right. Miscellaneous. No. See? I mean, 55 credits for a coffee mug. 35 for cocktail tumbler. I put the I in team. a desktop globe is worth 240. Drop. Digipick, I have one? Finally. I don't know how to work it, but. I had 13 foam cups for no reason. Anyways. Let's look at my collection, shall we? wow. Surrounded by crap. Man. Synapse of what, has worn off? Ooh, what's in here? No, what? What? Hey, stop coughing. Hello? Ugh. Thank you. Any health crap in here? Ah! Duly noted. Things go boom. I'm probably gonna die now. Again. From my stupidity. I should put notes. Stop shooting explosive things. Or at least stand back far enough away from it. Like this. Haha. How do I?
My crew position.
Like the what, huh? Oh wait, am I leaving? Yeah, okay, I'm leaving. Sweet. Sweet things are needed. Let's poorly fly the ship again.
Clamps released.
Oh wait, set course to travel to Neptune. Whoop, whoop. Like the, I was thinking like some merman in SpongeBob.
Did you see that? There's a ship just drifting out there. No time to take in the sights. That could be our vanguard.
Wait.
Something's wrong. The ship's weapons are powering up. Get ready.
Oh, jeez. Freak mother ever.
If you stop shooting at us, we'd be more than happy to respond.
Mercs hijacked my ship. White lined a couple of them. They've lined me down. Really could use an assist.
Blow that ship out of the stars, he's dead and our artifact's gone. We're going to have to board. Target the engines.
What?
Once they stall out, we'll have our chance. We tagged their grab drive. Target's shields are offline.
Dock, thank you. Phew, finally let me dock quick this time.
And we are locked in.
Board. Thank you guys for the follow, by the way. For the follows. Okay. Let's kill some people, get some health, and yeah. Kill these damn pirates. No. I can't take that. Oh well. Ooh, chips. Let me just snack like crazy. Restore some health. Really? Oh, this way. Wait, no. Didn't we come from that way? Yeah, okay. Then where the hell? Oh, this way? No, this is the freaking bathroom. My bathroom, though. Be weird, though. Shit while I shower at the same time. Cool. I would love a 6 credits. Wait, is this my ship?
It is much more comfortable inside the ship. Maybe we shouldn't stay out here for too long.
Or, you know, go the right direction. Danger. I should chill out.
Talk it down.
I died. Oh well. You know, I probably have a world record of dying in this game alone. So this way? Yes. No, it's not this way, but oh well. Shall I get stuff again to restore my health? Wait, can I take that? Yes, I can take that. Shit. Okay, maybe not. Yeah. Like, maybe I can't use it while I'm in combat. Well. Ah, shit. Stay still so I can kill you. There we go. Wait. Oh, they are. Damn. Come on.
Oh, damn cold here. Going to need a hot cup of coffee.
After this. I have no aid. Of course I don't. Why would I?
After this. Can't take much more of this.
Sweet Menfag. What? Really?
Let's see if they've got anything worth taking.
I need to freaking breathe first. Get the key. Oh, I got the key. There's nothing that can help me with my... lungs, huh?
I got to meet whoever you two are. Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right?
Exactly. Who were those people? Why'd they hijack your ship?
They'll work for anyone. And vanguards don't exactly make friends with local pirates, thieves, and scavengers. I think enough of them finally got fed up and they pool their money to hire professionals.
We're from the Explorers Group, Constellation. We need to talk.
What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament?
You were out on patrol for a long time. People were worried.
Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Maroon Zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the solar system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Sidonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the starfield. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back.
Maybe it's time to get out, Sol. I could use more crew.
Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back on Sidonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found.
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Me too.
Thanks again for the rescue. I don't know what I would have done if you hadn't jumped in.
Died.
Good work. Let's get back to the launch.
Yes, let's. Can you heal me though? Like, or no? Oh, are you nice and healed? Cool. Cool, cool, cool. What's that tool, that bench thingy? A workbench or whatever? Yes, yes. You, yes. Yes, well, I can't do anything about my breathing. I don't have anything for it. There we go. I thought I made something. Sucks. Oh well. Default skin. So now what is, whoopsie. Now what is my mission? Oh. Oh, whoops. now I'm going back. Okay. Thank you.
Pressure normalizing. Undocking complete.
Set course. Why am I? What? Okay, go. What? Oh. It's already gonna take me to lodge, I guess. I don't know.
While we're here, it wouldn't hurt if we checked in at the lodge.
Skills. Sense. Jealousy. Medicine. The lodge will help me heal, yes.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Go ahead. Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added.
So just collecting these artifacts.
I think you're right. We need more. Here, you've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. All right.
You got it, Sarah.
We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it. No other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person.
Cool, I don't look too good.
Oh, that's right. He wasn't here when you first showed up. He should be back by now. I'll let him handle the introductions. If I steal his thunder, I'll never hear the end of it.
Oopsie. What's the Hive?
We
maintain
a star station in orbit above us. It's where we do all our deep space scanning. Vladimir runs the station. Brilliant astronomer. Mm. Years of practical experience. So long.
Okay, so my health is fine, sort of.
It's been quieter around here ever since Vladimir went to live on the Eye full time.
I am at your service, Captain.
I cannot wait to meet her. It's been ages since Constellation has had someone new. I wonder what she's like.
Just go easy on him. Being interrogated by a kid ain't exactly the best way to make a first impression.
I'll limit it to the really important stuff, Dad.
Wait, system. That was weird. Let's see. Oh, wow.
This does not...
Oh, whatever, I'll talk to him.
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family.
And you must be Samco, the Freestar Collective expert.
Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila Moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi.
Glad to see someone so young taking an interest in space.
It helps to have a good teacher. Dad, don't let it go to your head.
Sam? Not let it go to his head? Impossible.
A compliment from little Cora. Well, it's not even my birthday. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition?
Only that was in the Freestar Collective
Space. Sure enough. That's where we're heading. The three of us are heading to Aquila, for a settled planet of the Freestar Collective and, not coincidentally, the home of their capital, Aquila City. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontiers are rolling. It's rough country. Spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact.
Artifact. Anything I should know about Aquila?
Yeah. Don't piss off the Freestar Rangers. As far as the Collective is concerned, they're judge, jury, and executioner. They're the good guys, but that don't make them any less dangerous. Outside that, just don't be an asshole. Guess it wouldn't hurt.
You
just got back from a supply run anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay. Can I get, like, medical stuff? Really? Oh. You are... Come on. Chair, sit. Well.
I have to say, I'm impressed. You've adjusted to this whole endeavor better than I would have expected. Not that that's any sort of assumption about you, of course. There's just... Well... This is a lot to take in. We probably should have spoken before now, but I didn't want to get in the way. I'm Noelle. It's really nice to meet you. And thank you for bringing the artifact to us.
You seem to know a lot about these artifacts.
Oh, gosh. No, I mean, that's flattering, but really, we're making this up as we go. Until you arrived, we only had the two, and the vaguest sense that there was something more at work. There's still so much we don't know, and that means a lot of work ahead of us.
Sarah says something about a place for me to stay.
Planning on sticking around then? Good. I think we can find a spot for you. And along the way, I can give you the very abbreviated tour. Right. So you've seen the library, obviously. Walter's quite proud of the collection, but Mateo has made more than a few contributions. Gardens are out the doors there, if you need a moment of quiet contemplation. Emphasis on the quiet part.
We'll be certain to put that to good use.
Let's head upstairs. Sebastian Banks, Constellation's founder, had this place built decades ago. It was a big to-do at the time, but most people in the city have forgotten what it was.
That's funny. Will this... any of this help? What's for all these doors? Man, it's a freaking maze in here.
So this is the bar.
Oh,
usually no tender, so help yourself. Within reason, of course. Now, let's see about that room. You're in luck. We were almost at max occupancy already, but there's still one room up for grabs. It's been nice having the place so full. Okay, this will be you. Common room on one side, so that'll be quiet, and Mateo on the other side, so maybe a little less quiet. I'm sure Sarah has something planned for each of us, so I'd better get back to it. Don't want to keep her waiting too long. Enjoy!
Why are you following me?
Why are you bothering to carry all that junk?
Nice, I got a room. I should get fix my breathing problem, but I can't. Oh, wait, yeah, that's...
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you. Captain, now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. No additional protocols necessary. Also, given the likelihood that you will be out in unsettled space, it might be beneficial to go over exploration outpost development in case you ever need to build a base for field research.
Huh. Outpost development?
The exploration,
what do you mean?
Of an unknown planet can be a major undertaking. By building an outpost, it is even possible to set up multiple. The blueprints you need to construct an outpost should already be on your...
Cool.
Captain, I will proceed to my assigned post.
No. Oh, I guess the post can be Frontier then.
Hello, Captain. Let me know if I can be of assistance in the future.
Yeah, getting me materials so I can fix my breathing problem.
These jetpacks for a reason, you know.
I've got a friend mining on Sidonia for a while. Hopefully he finds something that works.
No, I hate the feeling that we have.
We have an appointment. You're seeing the doctor. That's it.
Maybe some other time.
Okay. Thank you. Hopefully, I can find somebody here.
Welcome to Reliant. If you're in need of medical assistance or require supplies, I am sure we can accommodate you.
How can I help?
I need help, Doc.
Oh my. It's a good thing you came in to see me.
Take care
of
it all.
Good old-fashioned stitching, and you'll be set. We'll get you feeling better in no time. Good as new.
Well,
you've certainly come to the right place.
Yes. Damn it. Wait, what? I don't feel well. I think it's time to an experiment I volunteer
I've
for.
I've heard of experiments like this. It's possible you have alien DNA sequences in your genome. A standard gene therapy procedure can remap these altered sections of code. It's perfectly safe, assuming you're interested. Take all the time you need. It's a big decision.
Welcome to Reliant. If you're in need of medical assistance or require supplies, I am sure we can accommodate you.
Sometimes I can feel other people's emotions so strongly, it can be problematic.
Oh, you're an empath. Very few people have this gift, or curse, depending on how you look at it. There have been some clinical trials of a regimen that can suppress this talent permanently. It's perfectly safe, assuming you're interested.
No.
Take all the time you need. It's a big decision.
Thanks for the help, Doc. I will... Ooh, can I steal that?
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk.
How do I sell junk? How do I sell my junk?
I keep telling myself that Reliant Medical is top notch.
Excuse me. Is this some fancy hotel? Yeah. Play stupid hotel. How do I sell my stuff? What's this? Where's the well? Never mind. That's not gonna help.
That bartender at the viewpoint seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days, spreading like a vine. You didn't hear this from me, but those ecliptic mercenaries? The factions use them sometime. Cool spacesuit. And up there, huh? Space?
Seriously, what is it?
Building is such an eyesore. Why don't they just tear it down? always open. No matter, life in New Atlantis moves pretty fast. I'll do my best. I've got all your basics right here.
I wanted to sell stuff.
Be seeing you.
Typically speaking, terraforming is a more important advancement than space travel.
I hear you.
Shayla, the fourth.
Supposed to be slides? What the freak? That's so weird. Kinda cool though. Weird too. Yeah, I can't find it. Oh well.
I want is to charge you for a DP, an A&B, B&E, or heaven forbid an MS. But at least then, we wouldn't have to worry about that.
People laugh at their own jokes. Like you aren't funny.
Wow, okay then. I don't know.
Just how things are.
That's really weird. Oh, this sounds interesting.
There's something to be said for brand loyalty. I'd much rather have someone comfortable with their purchase than some mythical best possible buy. Welcome to Centurion Arsenal. All sales are final, but that won't matter. Come back and see me if you run low on ammo.
Of course you wanna buy my stuff. Oh well. Missions were there.
Recharge and ready ourselves for our next mission.
You ready to leave? Okay. We'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Not really liking this whole oxygen thing, but oh well, I guess. Well, where the hell is my ship? Oh. this way, I guess, maybe? I was following her, but maybe I shouldn't have. I guess I'm gonna have to go soon anyways, because this game keeps freezing up. Where's my ship? I was like, why are there so many targets? Looks weird, but bear with me. Oh, I'm going around. Down there somehow. Okay. Oh.
Oh, that jump looked painful. Not doing that.
Probably get to my destination and then call it quits for the day. Hopefully see y'all Wednesday and Thursday. We'll have to see. I'll have to see, actually. And again, thank you for the new followers. Okay. Here's my space of the ship. Can I jump this? Yeah. Damn, my ship is far. I would play longer, but I have work too. In the morning.
The well's been having brownouts all the time. Must finally send someone down there, but nothing's changed.
Shoot him. What? I have no idea what happened. Okay, then.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
Might as well just get in the pilot seat. So boarding it regularly.
Struts retract. Let's get out of here. Whoa, go back.
Jeez. A good time. And now we jump to Aquila, I think. Hopefully. Where's my cursor all the way over there? Land over there. And oh, hey, stars. I was actually getting off stream. But thank you for coming in. Hondo did an amazing thing, that little amazing man. And raided me. And I got 2 new followers from that. It was awesome.
Landing initiated. Watch your flaring.
Yeah, I'll probably stream again Tuesday or Wednesday. No, not Tuesday. Wednesday or Thursday.
There's something I need to talk to you about.
And Saturday next week, I'm hoping.
What exactly?
Well, thank you for coming. I really appreciate it.
Something I'd like to discuss.
Well. Hopefully I'll see y'all soon.
Captain.
Bye.
Greetings.